Hello, everybody, and welcome to another edition of TNF. Coming to the ring, here's the TNF World Champion, Noah.
You've come a little bit closer. I think the fans need to hear straight from the horse's mouth. There's a lot of people mad that Cole left the TNF. And, I was kind of focused on my own thing, you know, with Daniel, you know, just whipping his for what, like the 80th time already. Put him through two tables right over there. But a lot of people are upset that Cole left the TNF. Well, he didn't leave, he got fired because of the stipulation that Suicide made for him. And I'm going to address that with Suicide later in the TNF when Suicide gets his back in the TNF. And you'll see what I mean later. But tonight, I just wanted to say, all of you. I don't care about Cole, okay? Cole sucks. Cole was never good in the TNF. He can never win a belt that wasn't the Cruiserweight belt, which is pretty much like the little weenie belt of the TNF. The only championship that matters around here is this one that goes right around my waist. And I don't care about Cole. All of you in the comments, oh, Cole, he was like our best superstar ever, dude. He only had like six matches and just tore the shit up. Cole didn't do shit. Suicide did more shit than him. And you know why Suicide made him get fired? Because Suicide was scared of him. You know why? Because Cole will go through tables and all that shit. Guess what? Last match, I did the same thing. I've been here for 5 years. I haven't seen so many people in the comments about someone leaving the TNF. Oh, you don't have that many superstars. Oh, you can't just get someone fired. Well, guess what? He doesn't even live in Las Vegas anyway, so who even gives a fuck? And second off, the reason we don't have any superstars in the TNF is, you want to know why? Because everyone is a little baby. Everyone's scared to come to TNF. They'll go to PGW, HWE. They'll go to everywhere else but the TNF. You want to know why? Because they're scared. Like, oh no, dude, I'm not going to TNF, dude. They go through tables. They jump off ladders. They get lit on fire. We do everything here and people are scared of us. So don't at me that we don't have superstars in this company. If you think that you're so tough, then you should come down here and do a freaking, I don't even care, a no disqualification match, no holds barred match with me, Noah. Not the character, real life. I don't give a f, dude. For all you people that think Cole leaving is the biggest travesty, well, you're gonna find out what a real travesty is. So we're having a superstar return tonight, since all of you are f***ing that we've lost someone. And it's going to be against Daniel, and the winner is going to go for the new belt. And that'll be great. And that person is also going to fight someone that's going to do a match. And you'll see what I'm talking about next time on TNF. But right now, we're going to have a match. Daniel versus a returning superstar. So let's do this.
Coming to the ring, here's the High Flyer Sin City, Daniel. Oh my gosh, coming to the ring, he is a former World Heavyweight Champion, X Division Champion, and Hardcore Champion, Reckless. Oh my gosh, folks, Reckless has returned to the TNF. What is this? Oh my gosh, it looks like him and Daniel now are gonna fight. Oh, look at Reckless now slamming down Daniel. Oh, look at those stomps. You know, Daniel was just in a match yesterday, folks, and he was pretty beaten up. He went through a double table. You know, I don't know how Daniel's gonna fare in this match with Reckless. Reckless is probably the strongest man in the TNF, folks. Do not want to mess with Reckless. Oh my gosh. We haven't seen Reckless in like 6 months, folks. This is insane. Looking at him out, seeing Daniel's mask and just throwing it and kicking Daniel again. Oh my god, folks, this is insane. Look at Reckless now with Daniel. Oh, Daniel though. Oh, reversing it. Whoa, look at Daniel now. Oh my gosh, there's two fights on the Reckless. Daniel now going for the pin. One, two, oh Reckless kicks out at two. Let's look at the replay of that suplex. That was insane. Oh my gosh! What a super kick! Holy crap, let's look at that replay though. Look at the strength of Daniel, folks. Oh my gosh, what a move. And that super kick though was so deadly, folks. Holy crap. Oh, what a DDT from Daniel. These men have had a feud before, folks. Reckless and Daniel have fought countless times. Oh my god, Dana up on that wall. Wasn't into here, folks. Daniel now. Jesus, there's no real way he can beat up Reckless on the wall. Now just kicking Reckless. Oh no, folks. This is crazy. Look at Reckless though coming back. Oh no. Look at this. Whoa, oh my god, the ice pick. We haven't seen this movement forever. Look at the strength of Reckless, folks. Oh my gosh, this is just insane. Oh my gosh, we have seen instant replay of that, folks. Holy crap. Let's look at this again, folks. Look at this ice pick from Reckless. Oh my god, Daniel just bounces hard, folks. Just slams on the mat so hard. Oh my gosh, let's get right back in this match now. Reckless in control, obviously. Oh man, look at him now. Oh my god, what an elbow drop from Reckless. Whoa, look at that. Reckless now going in for an armbar. But yeah, remember folks, what Noah said, whoever wins this match is going to be a number one contender for the new belt that we're having. 1-2, oh, Daniel does a quick roll up, but Reckless kicks out. Look at Reckless now, folks. He's one of the most scariest men we have ever had in the TNF. Look at this now. Oh, what a leg drop from Reckless. Oh my god, look at this, folks. Oh no. Oh my gosh, a choke slam. Oh my days. Daniel just got turned inside out, folks, by Reckless. Man. Reckless now going for something here, folks. What is Reckless gonna do? Oh my gosh. Whoa. Oh my gosh, Sister Abigail. Look at this. Oh my gosh. We have never seen that in the TNF, folks. Let's look at that again. Let's look at this again, folks. What a move from Reckless. Oh man, Daniel though just got demolished, folks. Holy crap. Get back into this match now. Reckless versus Daniel for the number one contendership of a new title. Oh, what a kick from Reckless. Right to the back of Daniel. That's kicking every limb of Daniel. Man. Oh my god. So yeah, guys, if you haven't seen the last TNF episode, I highly recommend watching it. Oh my god, what a hit from Reckless. Can you hear these slaps, folks? This is happening. Can you hear these punches and just all the freaking moves that are happening? It's absolutely insane, folks. Daniel now, what is this? Oh my gosh, Daniel with the new finisher, folks. That was insane. Daniel now back in this match. Up on that ladder. Oh man, folks, still that up out ladder. What's he gonna do here, folks? Daniel now. Oh my god, what a clothesline from Daniel. Daniel almost fell out of the ring, folks. Oh man. Daniel now just stomps Reckless's head. Oh, look at this now. Daniel, 1, 2. Oh my gosh, Reckless barely kicks out and gets Daniel in a pin. 1, 2, oh, Daniel kicks out at 2. Oh, Daniel getting in for a pin. Look at this now. 1, 2, oh, Reckless though. Look at the power of Reckless, folks. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Oh my gosh. This is absolute mayhem, folks. Oh my gosh, we need to see this again. Let's look at this again, folks. Look at this. Reckless is just demolishing Daniel in this match, just picking him up. Oh man, look at this throw at the end. Oh man, folks, let's look at this one more time. This is just so insane. I can't believe what we just witnessed. I haven't seen this type of carnage in the TNF in a long time, folks. I think I know why. It's because Reckless has not been to TNF for over 6 months. But look at this. Let's get back into this match now. You know, Reckless coming back into TNF has so many more match opportunities now, folks. You know, he can fight Suicide, Jaden, Noah, just everyone. Oh my god, what a super kick in the midair from Daniel. I was not expecting that, folks. Daniel now coming back in a big way. Oh my god, what a drop kick from Daniel, just laying out Noah, Reckless. Look at this now, Daniel with Reckless. Oh my god, just throws him out of the ring. This is insane, folks. This is one of the most insane matches we've had since TNF Season 10 started. Reckless now back up on his feet. Whoa, look at Daniel though! Oh my god, what a freaking clothesline, folks. That was insane. Daniel just destroyed Reckless right there, folks. That's the type of stuff that Daniel needs to do in these type of matches, you know, when he's against someone bigger than him. He just has to use his high-flying abilities to beat the other opponent, you know. Daniel with the sweet little leg drop right to Reckless. Oh my god, what a kick from Reckless, just dropping Daniel. Daniel might be knocked out, folks. Oh my god. Oh man, Reckless is a deep super kick right to Daniel. Reckless now, what is he doing, folks? Reckless now is fired up, folks. He wants Daniel back. Daniel now getting back in the ring. Oh my gosh, what a spear from Reckless. Winnie seems to replay that, folks. Let's look at this again, folks. Right when Daniel's coming back in the ring, Reckless just spears into hell. Oh my gosh, what a spear, folks. Let's get right back in this match now. Reckless versus Daniel for a number one contendership and a belt, for a belt that we've never had before. This is crazy. Reckless now getting up. Oh man, just kicks Daniel. A kick from Reckless. Look at this now. Oh my gosh, look at the power of Reckless, folks. Look at this! Oh my god! Someone needs to stop this mess. Let's look at that again, folks. Let's look at this again, folks. Look at the power of Reckless. Just has Daniel up on his shoulders. And just literally one-handed, folks. And just drops Daniel so hard. I can't believe we've been seeing it, folks. Oh man, look at this again. What a powerbomb from Reckless. Let's get back into this match now. Reckless is the only man out. Daniel looks broken, folks. Look at this now. Daniel, oh my gosh, Reckless has Daniel on a code breaker, folks. Oh man, just lifting Daniel up before. Daniel now almost tapped right there, folks. Oh, what a hit from Reckless. Another hit right to Daniel. Daniel now, folks, is almost gonna fall. Well, look at this now. Reckless now getting him in the stinger. Reckless with the stinger, folks. Let's look at this. Oh my gosh. Oh no. Wait, oh my gosh. Daniel with the reversal at the last second. Oh my gosh. We need to replay that, folks. Let's look at this again, folks. What a move from Daniel at the last second. Does a stinger right to Reckless. Oh my God, Daniel now, folks, should win this match. One, two. Oh, Reckless though kicks out at two. Daniel though sees that arm is available and goes in for an arm bar. Oh no, this could be the end, folks. Oh man, Daniel now really wrenching that arm. Oh man, folks, look at Daniel now. What's he gonna do next, folks? Just hitting the head of Reckless. Daniel now getting him in another arm bar. Oh no. Reckless's arm might snap, folks. Oh man, Reckless now trying to fight it though. Reckless now up on his feet. Whoa! Oh man, it sweeps Daniel. Oh man, folks, Reckless now looking for something. What is Reckless gonna do now, folks? Whoa! Oh my gosh, what an RKO from Reckless. When do you see that again, folks? Oh man. Let's look at this again, folks. What an RKO from Reckless right to Daniel. Oh man. That's one of the best RKOs I've ever seen. Let's get right back into this match now. Reckless versus Daniel. Daniel now trying to get back up. Reckless though. Oh man, what a hit from Reckless. Right to Daniel. And a super kick. Daniel is down, folks. I don't know how much more Daniel can take without, you know, I don't know, just being seriously injured though. Oh man, look at Daniel now trying to come back in this match now, folks. Daniel now up on the wall. Oh my gosh, what a crossbody from Daniel, folks. One of Daniel's signature moves in the TNF. Daniel getting back up a second time, folks. Daniel now really just needs to do these high-flying moves to win. Daniel now. Whoa, look at this now. Reckless though moves out of the way. Daniel now back on the ground. That must have hurt, folks. Oh man. Oh man, what a punch from Reckless right to Daniel. Oh man, what a kick from Reckless. Man, folks, Daniel is just down and out. Whoa! Daniel though with an RKO out of nowhere! Daniel now fired up too, folks. Daniel now trying to come back in this match with a huge kick right to Reckless. Whoa, Daniel now pulling up Reckless, folks. What's he gonna do here? Oh man, what a DDT from Reckless. Daniel now. Whoa, oh man, just kicks Reckless right in the back of the head. Daniel now has Reckless in control. Oh man, Daniel now. Whoa. Oh man, folks, Reckless might fall, but Daniel now is up on that wall again. Daniel now, oh my gosh, with a 360 clothesline. We need to instant replay that, folks. That was insane. Let's look at this again, folks. What a move from Daniel. He's already gone through so much in this match, and he still pulls off insane moves like that. Daniel now falls, trying to do a move. Almost hit Reckless, but missed. Oh, there he goes, folks. Daniel with a huge kick right to Reckless. Reckless now telling the cameraman to move. Oh, man, folks. Reckless now with that object, that chair. What is he going to do with that, folks? This is just insane. Daniel now. Oh, man, not letting Reckless set it up. And Daniel now trying to fight Reckless. Oh man, Reckless though has a kick right to Daniel and a slap right to the back of Reckless's head. Or right to Daniel's head, sorry. Oh man, what an elbow. Reckless now has that piece set up. Oh man, just hits Daniel again. Whoa, oh my god, just throws Daniel right into it, folks. Oh my god. This is one of the most insane matches we have ever had in the TNF, folks, and one of the longest matches, I think. Well, we've had an hour-long match, but besides that, this match is just insane. Both men now. Whoa, oh my gosh, we need to see that again, folks. Let's look at this again, folks. What a throw from Reckless. Oh my gosh, that was absolutely insane. Let's get right back in this match now. Reckless is just destroying Daniel, folks. Oh man, you know, yeah, like I'm not trying to put Daniel down or anything. Daniel has done some insane moves. One, two. Oh man, yo, Daniel has done some insane moves. I've seen him do a 360. One, oh, two. Daniel now with the head scissor. Daniel, this might be it, folks. Daniel has got him into arm bars. Anything that Daniel's done this match has definitely affected Reckless. Daniel, oh my gosh, look at these hits though from Reckless. Oh man, what a kick from Reckless right to Daniel. Daniel now getting up. Reckless still has Daniel. Look at this, folks. Whoa, oh man, what a suplex from Reckless. Reckless now getting Daniel up. Oh no, look at this, folks. A pedigree. Oh my gosh, what a pedigree from Reckless. Oh my god. Look at this now. One, two, three. Oh my gosh, folks. Reckless is now the number one contender for the new TNF title. Look at this now, folks. Oh my gosh, I can't believe what we saw in this match. We will see you next time on TNF.